The lockdown was declared on 26th March. It was not expected that it would last more than 40 plus days. We thought it could be for 1 week or 10 days maximum. But then the whole activity was unplanned. When we reopened the factory on 6th of May, we were really wondering that what surprises we would see in the factory. But we were lucky enough, there was not much surprises as our preventive team has taken the preventive actions and all the CNC machines particularly, they were running well. Nobody of us were really prepared to get locked at house for more than 40 plus days. So it was very important to keep the morale high of all our employees, all our staff members. So we did keep in touch with them through mobiles and through video conferencing. In fact, we circulated one questionnaire, asked them to give their truthful answers. Those questions were like, how did they spend their time during the lockdown? Did they contribute physically or financially to the social cause? Did they acquire any new skills or a knowledge? So I'm quite happy to share with you that the response was quite encouraging. Everybody has contributed physically or financially to the social cause. They have learned, acquired some new skills or knowledge, attended some webinars, and also spent a quality time with their families. In fact, everybody expressed their willingness to work extra when we reopen the factory, if the action requires it. That was a very positive sign. Secondly, since March was our year end, we did conduct our annual business review cum sales meeting online, and everybody participated quite enthusiastically. So we could plan the action plan for the next, for the coming financial year in that meeting. It lasted, we conducted for 2 hours for 2 days. Nonetheless, we looked at this lockdown quite positively. Our sales and marketing team conducted technical webinars to educate our customers on critical products or usage of those products and the introduction of the new products. In fact, to our surprise, we received quite overwhelming response from across the customer segments. More than 500 individuals from different organizations, from different disciplines attended our webinars. Most of them expressed their satisfaction as they could not have spent so much time for the webinar during their normal working hours. I congratulate our sales and marketing team as we could launch e-commerce platform, that is web shop, web ordering system, immediately after reopening our operations after lockdown. This was the result of the efforts put in during lockdown. This is the real our one step further towards the digital world. Coming back to the precautions taken while starting the operations, our production, HR and maintenance team did really good job. The most important was to educate the staff about cleanliness, sanitization, maintaining physical distance while working. First 2 days were spent by this team for cleaning, sanitizing the workshop, starting the CNC machines, and educating the people. Initially, we started with only 30-35% strength, and then as people got used to it, we slowly increase our manpower strength. Now we have accepted this new normal, like working with masks, keeping physical distances, digital meetings, and work from home. At Fibro India, whatever we manufacture, we are manufacturing for whole world market. We have two verticals. One is standard parts for tool and die industry. Second vertical is manufacturing rotary tables for automation industry. Though the business is not fully yet picked up, we are utilizing this time to develop new products required by the Indian as well as global market. This is nothing but vocal for local. We would launch these products at an appropriate time when we are fully ready with them. At the end, I would like to thank my whole team, staff and workers for contributing to the successful operation after COVID-19. Thank you.